A helicopter ferrying Cabinet Secretary for Transport and Roads Kipchumba Murkomen was on Saturday, March 9, involved in an accident. The accident occurred while the helicopter was attempting to take off before it crashed back to the ground in the Mwangchen area in Baringo County. Also in the helicopter was the Kenya Airways Authority Chairman Caleb Kosadani. Reports received by the time of publishing this article confirmed that no one was injured.